侯友宜跟柯文哲如果参加过相关营队的话，今天的谈判就会整合会比较顺利跟快速了，对不对？
我就拿最近比较热门的这个政治议题哈，就是侯友宜的阵营跟柯文哲的阵营。
I was simply using the trending political topic as an example. Ho and Co's campaign teams are seeking successful cooperation through negotiations while keeping their visions in mind and putting themselves in each party's shoes. Hence, I think the model UN presents youths with an opportunity to sharpen their skills.